Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It is Shayla Jai here. So this video, I'm so excited because I'm trying new products. It's not a whole full face of new products. It's just some little few products that I've picked up and I bought just this past like week or so. There's some products in there that I threw in there that I haven't even used or even opened. So I wanted to test those out as well. So I'll be using the Jackie Anna palette. I'm so excited. So yeah, so if you want to see how I got this look and how the Jackie Anna palette turned out, I guess, in testing it out, just go ahead and keep watching this video. Okay, so we're doing like, okay, so this is like new and new to me at the same time. Things I've never used before, stuff like that, and things that are new that's in my collection. Okay. Alright, so the first thing on my list is this. So let me see if I can kind of get that in focus. So this is the Generation Clay Brightening Purple Clay Mask. See, it's still even got the little thing on it, you know. It's still got that on it. So this is for basically brightening your face. So I'm gonna use this. It's doing it like my mama. She's so funny. Oh, okay, here it goes. Ooh, it is cold. Okay. It smells like, it don't really smell like anything. I got this out of one of my subscriptions. I'm not really sure, or don't even remember what subscription it was. It's like tingly. Okay, this is burning. It's a burning clay mask. I don't really mind it burning because I feel like it's working. Like whatever it needs to do to my skin, it is working. That's what I feel like when stuff is burning. Like when a mask is burning. Because I'm like, oh, well, it is actually working, you know? 10 minutes. That's what we're doing. Oh! It itches. I'm going to let this harden and dry, and then I'm going to wash it off my face, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so I washed the mask off, and my face feels, like, tight. It just feels like really tight and really like, yeah. Alright guys, I am back. Eyebrows done. Base on my lids are done. And for the palette. Okay, so for the palette, we got the Anastasia Jackie Anna. Right? Jackie. Okay guys, not for real, like I saw this, oop, the little thing came out. So let me get a little brush, but I saw this palette, it is so gorgeous. I saw this palette at Ulta and I swatched this shade right here, Zam. And it was so gorgeous and beautiful and I was like, oh, I need to have this. Like I really, really do need to have this. This is a very interesting shade. It's like, it looks blue right here, but then when you turn it, it looks green. So, I don't know. So, I'm gonna, like, so the first, I should swatch these. So I'm gonna swatch these for y'all. So we have Soleil. Ooh, I'm gonna do it on my right hand, because like my tattoo is like, it's still fresh, it's still new, so it's like going through like the healing process. So I'm not gonna swatch it on this hand. I'm gonna swatch it on this hand. Okay. Oh, so I did get my new tattoo. So it's a picture of a key, and it has my husband's name, Momar, because I have the key to his heart, and he got the locket. So his is the locket, and it has my name on it. So yeah. So these are the swatches. So gorgeous. Yes. They're so cute. I love it. Especially, this one's very pretty. This one. Okay. Damn. That is just so pretty. That is just gorgeous. Oh my goodness. The Wigglies. That is pretty. Okay, high pigment. High pigment. Ooh, that's a little clumpy. Kind of clumped together. Okay. And then we have this one. It's like a white with yellow. It's like a white base with yellow glitter. Oh snap. Okay, so the next one we have is Edges. So this one's Edges. I'm just gonna do it a couple more times. And then we have, ooh, oh my god, that is so pretty. I actually want to use this color. This one is called Sponsored. So iconic. And then the last but not least is Ginger. Oh, pretty. That sponsor color is so cute. I love. Oh my god. So pretty. I'm gonna go in with Ginger. So I'm gonna go in with Ginger. And I'm just gonna. So there is like tap, tap, tap. There is quite a bit of fallout. But I am noticing that's kind of like the thing with the Anastasia palettes. They usually do have quite a bit of fallout, but the pigmentation and the quality is usually really good. So I don't mind fallout as long as it works well on the eyes, and that's pretty much it. I don't really care too much for fallout. So I'm going above my transition shade. I'm going above my transition like line. I just go whoop, right above it, and I'm just building that up like that. So tap off the excess, and I hold the brush at the end, that way it won't, that way when I go in it's not like super harsh on my eye, so I have like the lightest power behind it or something. So right by my transition, and just do 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 do. And I like to just dip my brushes in my shadows, like dip dip dip, instead of smearing it around or doing any extra stuff. I just dip it. It saves you a lot of product when you do that. Okay. So I'm just going on it. Oh, and this one I am using the JS5. So, to like mostly just blend. Okay, so then I'm going to go into Credit right here, which is like this brown shade. I'm going to go into Credit, dab, dab, dab. There's actually not a lot of fallout on this shade. Wow, huh. Tap, 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 tap. Tippity, tippity, tap. Okay, so, and then this one, I'm going to go actually on my transition area. I'm not bringing it up or down, really. And if you bring it down, it doesn't really matter, especially if we're going to do like a cut crease, which I'm thinking about doing. So, tap, tap, tap. So I'm going to do mostly deep in the corners. Tap, tap, tap the end of my eyes, and then bring whatever I have, just bring it up into my transition little area. Oopsies. Okay, so I'm going to carve my eye, you know. I'm actually going to use the Anastasia brush that I got on my palette, and I am going to go into Sponsored. And I really just want to keep this kind of like in the center towards the end, because I am going to go in with like a different shade for my corners. So I'm going to do it like, yes, oh my god, I live for this. And it's like crazy because my brush is not wet at all. That is so pretty. Oh my goodness. Okay. And I can't even imagine when I wet this, it's gonna like be insane. Okay, so just for fun, I'm gonna wet my brush. So I wet it and I'm dipping it into the same color. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's intense. That is like really foiled and intense. I am so in love. Yes, girl, she did her thing on this one. And then for the inner corner, I'm gonna take Zam Zetty. Oh, that's so pretty. Yeah, that's so pretty. And I'm just gonna blend it and mix it in just a little bit. Just a little bit. Little. Yes! This is, well, newer. It's the Tarte Big Eagle. I've been loving this. I did get this in one of my boxes, and I've just been using it ever since, and I really, really do love this. This is really good mascara. So I'm gonna use this. So I have these pair. So these I got off of Instagram, and I got them from eyelash wholesaler _joy7, and I would put that down, everything down in the description, and I'll probably link it somewhere over here. But yeah, these are, I have not tried these yet, so I'm gonna be trying them out right now. So if you guys really like my lashes, because I love them, they're so gorgeous, so flattering, and very beautiful. She has different kinds too, so go out and check her out. Check her out on Instagram. So yeah, I like them. Okay, this is the Renew Intense Dark Circle Cream. So it looks like this. It looks like this. Okay, so I'm gonna put a little dab underneath my eyes because I have, oh, and I did get some fallout on my face, which I should have wiped off. I really should have wiped it off before. Be careful with this glitter, guys, because there's a lot of fallout with this glitter, especially. Yeah. With this glitter, because it's literally all over my face. So you probably want to do your eyes before you do like your foundation or the rest of your makeup or whatever. So I'm gonna use the Milk Makeup Blur Stick. I've been using this a lot recently, and I really can tell it really does blur my pores. It really does help blurring my pores. A little bit right here. This is my go-to primer I use all the time, which is the e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer. Because the Neutrogena was like my new one, but I'm like, no. No, we're not. We're not doing that right now. So next, y'all see me use this before. So this is the Boing Cakeless Concealer. The Boring Cakeless Concealer, I really do like it. So I use this underneath my eyes. And I kind of go over like little areas I want like really conceal. Which is just some acne spots, some dark spots, redness. Just places where I want a little more coverage. That's where I put this. Like this concealer. This concealer is really nice. That I'm gonna use the Naked Foundation. This is the Naked Stay Naked Foundation. I love this foundation. Yeah. So literally just put. I like to just dab with my brush. Naked Correcting Concealer, and I'm just gonna put that and this one's in the shade 40NY. So just do this before. This is the Morphe Bronzer. This one's in the shade Sublublante. I don't know, but here we go. It looks so pretty. It's a little patchy. I'm gonna use a different brush. Okay, that's a little better.
Why am I lagging?
Why is it like?
What? No!
I did pick up the Morphe little blush trios. And I do have like the corally one that I've used before, and I really love it. And then I have like a peachy pink one, like a peachy pink. But I'm gonna use this one because I really like it. This one's super pretty. I haven't used it in a really long time. This is from Ofra. Rodeo Drive. This is a bomb highlighter. Oh yes. I just kind of like boop. So I do have the new Morphe, I just got three of them, of the Morphe Nudes lipstick set. So we have the shade Comet and Honey and Kissy Face. I really like Comet a lot. So I'm going to use it like this. Like that is a nude. And I'm just going to put this on top, which is Kissy Face.
Oh, my God.
my lip using the new Anastasia Jackie Anna palette that I'm so in love with. The pigmentations, the blending, everything like came together and it was really good, and I'm just very happy. And congratulations, Jackie. Oh my goodness, like, this is so beautiful. What do you guys think? Write down in the comments, what do you think about this palette and how it turned out? And if you already have one, do you like it or not? I love it. So that is cute. So in conclusion, thank you guys so much for watching my video, and thank you guys for watching my video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Jackie, 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 Jackie. Ooh, I really love this look. Okay, bye, y'all.